Welcome, everybody.
Hosty the Gamer here. This is Rolling Lines, Season 11, Episode 1.
In this episode, we are going to start out by first starting a new game. Go under custom maps, and we're going to start out on an empty table. So, on here, this is going to be the new map. We're going to place, we're going to place some tables. This is just to get started with the series. Now we're gonna go over here. Go to this one. Actually, I think I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go on here. Grab one of the trees. One of the trees right here. Multi-paint. And grab this. Ah, that doesn't look very good. Try out this. That is more library, but yeah, this will work. This color green will work perfectly for them, for the map. This is pretty much just a start of a map. This is more or less. More or less just a map to start, to start a layout. We'll go by 10x10. And then go this way. A lot of times when you're starting a new layout on here, it's gonna take a while to get used to building again. It's gonna take me a while to get used to place, building on here. It may look like I'm already know what I'm doing, but really I'm not. I just got lucky and kind of got the map set up the way I want. This is more. But yeah, I'm gonna spend this first episode mostly building the starting point for this little map. And then I wanna grab. Should be this. Now, and you go to plane, pick up the plane going by. Next part will be the track. We want. By 18 track. On the other layout, we will, this is just a temporary layout. So, okay, let's start by 8. I don't know how this is gonna look. Cannot tell you. This is just a like a basic part of the map, and you go here, grab a turn. But yeah, starting out with a new layout. This is just gonna be more or less a start of a series. I actually haven't planned on, like, you know, fully starting a brand new, like, a 2-track mainline yet. That was never really planned to be made just yet. Because two reasons. The main reason is I never really wanted to start one yet. There we go, just gotta get this to work right. This may not look boy perfect, but we're gonna give it a try. This ain't gonna look the best. I'm gonna try my best to make it look nice, but more likely this will not look like the greatest. And what I'm gonna do is prioritize it and just do the track, where it won't like keep like flashing up every time I do this. There we go. That looks nice. Actually, I know how to, we can make that become over this way more. Yep, nope. There's been a lot of some stuff that has been added, some stuff that I don't even know about in this game. I don't even know. Reason I'm grouping this stuff, if anybody's wondering, it is to make it. There we go. We do it like that. Set the map up like there. Then we go over here, put the track in. Then we break it apart. And there we go. We got a main track set up now. This is an 18 by. This is actually a pretty good size map. There'll be stuff I'm gonna do to the map. My mic may sound a little different from the next like couple episodes. I'm still messing with it, but yeah. The next we need our engine. And this is where the fun part comes in. Our brand new engine for the series. It is not completely done, but our newest engine of the series is 770. This one was planned a while back. You may be wondering, is this an older paint job? Actually, it is. From the one everyone saw. Just a minor update to it to be made. But, give or take, 770 here will be the main flagship engine of the series. There's still some work I need to do to it. So it'll still be running like freight trains and anything on here, but yeah. I'll probably make a custom like numbers, like custom paint job for it sometime soon, but for now, I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye bye.